UTech. If you get this message when trying to install a program, follow the next steps. Press Windows key plus I to open settings. Go to Apps. Click on the Microsoft Store only. Select one of the three options starting with Anywhere. Depending on what option you have chosen, the program will either install without notice, or inform you that it isn't a store app, and give you the option to install anyway. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and check other videos.